Hi friends! Today we'll create a CRT glitch effect in After Effects using mosaic, expressions, and displacement tricks. Let's dive in! Create a new comp and place your footage inside. Now, let's create the pixel comp. Create three shapes and place them as shown in the example. Set the opacity for each shape. Create a new adjustment layer and add a mosaic effect. Then add a slider. Let's add the expression to the mosaic effect. Add the pixel comp, change its anchor point, and place this layer to the top left corner. Add this expression to the scale of the pixel comp. Add reptile to the pixel comp. Let's add some expressions to the expand right and expand down parameters. Do you want to elevate your video editing game? Find all you need on Easy Edit Stock. templates, text effects, presets. Discover a world of versatile assets for your next video. Add Tyler effect and place it before the repetile effect. Set the scale and center point of the Tyler. Now set the blending mode of the pixel comp to hard mix. Let's add some additional effects. Add tint and levels to the footage. Then create an adjustment layer and add a displacement map. Create a new solid and add a fractal noise. Reduce the complexity of the noise. Set the noise type, block. Set the contrast and brightness, then turn off the uniform scaling in the transform menu and set the height to 25. Add the expression to the random seed. Time times 100. Then add a P's arbitrary map effect and set the phase to 180. Now, let's set the displacement. Create a new adjustment layer and add Fastbox Blur. And set it to 0.2. Then add some glow. Create a new adjustment layer and add CC Toner. Now, let's add some noise, unsharp mask, and posterize time. Make changes if needed and try different values. our CRT glitch effect is ready. If you like the result, make sure to hit the like button and follow our channel for more tutorials. See you in next video.